I know, I can't do roller coasters at all. Well done, Dan, you're a good sport. Coming up on Morning Live today, with almost 32 million people now vaccinated and infection rates plummeting, we'll be finding out why take-up of the jab is now at an all-time high.
And before you make plans for a lie-in this weekend, hear why getting up an hour earlier every day
could hold
the key to feeling happier and being more successful.
Are you right?
Yeah.
You've got a little break in a minute. Just stand by. Plus, we'll be going underwater in Northumberland to find... Hello, it's Friday. Welcome to the show. I was going to say, how are you this morning? But I think I know the answer to that.
I'm fine.
You're right.
Tickling my throat.
You get that sometimes, don't you?
I do, yeah.
Thank you for watching.
100 million photos will be posted on social pages today alone. But are they all as they seem? Khloe Kardashian continues to cause controversy over one seemingly unedited snap. Well, today we're asking if you think all filtered and touched up photos should come with a warning.
That's not right.
And remember, if you've got a question or a comment about anything on the show today, you can get in touch in all the usual ways.
But before all of that...
And we're really positive about that.
Mm. Yeah, that's incredible.
Yeah, it's a great effort.
Really,
yeah,
really
it was
incredible.
Brilliant.
I mean, your job also focuses on health inequalities. Women's mental health has deteriorated twice as much as men during lockdown. I mean, why is that? And are you surprised by that?
Wouldn't that be something...
Unbelievable. Yeah.
Thank you very much for joining us this morning, Dr. Vanessa.
Thank
nice to see you. Thank you.
Now, coping with the pandemic has been difficult in so many ways, but those working and living in care homes have faced more challenges than most.
So, of course, best times to start learning.
Mm-hmm, that's right. A study from Harvard University found that grit and determination doesn't actually peak until you're in your 70s. Author and host of the Power Hour podcast, Adrienne Herbert, knows all about this, and she joins us now. Good morning, Adrienne.
Morning.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning. So why are our 70s the perfect time to...
Safety.
Well, while we're on the subject of altering things, doctored photos have been in the headlines this week after an unedited image of reality star Khloe Kardashian was posted online. It sparked a global conversation about whether filtered images should come with a warning.
A government. Mm. This has got a lot of you talking. Hannah on Twitter, I think if editing your pictures gives you a confidence boost, then why not?
Mm-hmm. Jane on Twitter, I'm 54 now and happy with my body, but growing up was torture trying to attain the perfect figure. It's damaging to self-worth because nobody can live up to a lie.
It's a conversation that will continue. Thank you for... Or Queen of the Kitchen.
And with restaurants still shut and recipes exhausted, it's certainly provided a fix of culinary delights after months of home cooking. Well, in a moment, we'll be chatting to the legendary host.
Now, if you haven't seen the sea for a while, we're taking you for a nice little dip near the Farne Islands in Northumberland now, where experts have been looking into some odd animal behaviour.
And no, it's not, Gethin. Grey seals have been spotted using the seabed to scratch their backs. Before lockdown, Miranda Krestovnikov went to find out why it's happening.
That's what they're doing. Dance in the middle and off you go, no? Seals
you
do it. And we're about to do it. Cue the music. You'll believe me. Watch it again. Neil's in charge. Before we get to Neil, and before...
Come on, Gethin. Come on. Kim, if you want, just raise the arm.
Shall I do the little leg raise?
I like it.
Check me out.
Professional. The last one we've got, we're going to keep the same position, and we're just going to run on the spot for a count of four.
Oh, this is a hard one.
Count of four.
This feels weird.
Gethin, again, if you want to swing your arms at the same time, yeah, that would be great. Now, we're going to try and do those as many as we can in a minute.
All right, definitely getting a sweat on today, then.
Yeah.
Happy?
Really happy.
Let's do it for the final time this week. Take it away, Alan.
With a fun Friday workout, it's Neil Jones.
So we go. One, two, three, four. Now we're going into the squats. And one.
All right, we're into the squats.
Two.
Let's see who's doing it with us today.
Three.
Adrian.
And
in.
Four. Run as fast as you can.
Lovely.
And count. One.
She's getting a power minute in.
Two.
Power hour.
Three. Four, back to the beginning again. One, come on, Gethin. Two, three, Kim, you're doing great.
Good.
And squats. One, two, three.